Week 41, Day 2. It's what's outside that counts. Packaging of grocery items is a facet of advertising that is too little appreciated by consumers. Walking up and down the aisles of a supermarket, one seldom stops to analyze the individual package in the potpourri of items on the shelves. The manufacturer had to glean and test many different designs before he accepted the one you see in the array before you. Before he will sanction the use of a particular can, box, or bottle, he must know many things about its efficacy. He wants to know if the colors attract. A white box may denote cleanliness, a red one, strength. There may be a photo or a drawing that will allude to the product's use or special qualities. A lackluster package may be fatal. Next, the size and shape are important elements. The housewife may want a small package for easy storing, but a larger package may suggest economy. A round bottle may look attractive, but a square one is easier to stack. These are some of the insidious aspects of packaging, the main purpose of which is to attract your attention as you peruse the crowded supermarket shelves. Sample sentences. 1. I cannot sanction your lax attitude towards the imminent threat of a conflagration. 2. In some insidious way, the glib salesman played upon my repressed desires and sold me a gaudy sports car. 3. You can be sure the candidate will allude to the moribund state of our economy and offer his panacea. 4. A potpourri of today's musical hits sounds more like cacophony than harmony. 5. His levity at such a serious moment denotes a lack of feeling.
Week 41, Day 2. It's what's outside that counts. Packaging of grocery items is a facet of advertising that is too little appreciated by consumers. Walking up and down the aisles of a supermarket, one seldom stops to analyze the individual package in the potpourri of items on the shelves. The manufacturer had to glean and test many different designs before he accepted the one you see in the array before you. Before he will sanction the use of a particular can, box, or bottle, he must know many things about its efficacy. He wants to know if the colors attract. A white box may denote cleanliness, a red one, strength. There may be a photo or a drawing that will allude to the product's use or special qualities. A lackluster package may be fatal. Next, the size and shape are important elements. The housewife may want a small package for easy storing, but a larger package may suggest economy. A round bottle may look attractive, but a square one is easier to stack. These are some of the insidious aspects of packaging, the main purpose of which is to attract your attention as you peruse the crowded supermarket shelves. Sample sentences. 1. I cannot sanction your lax attitude towards the imminent threat of a conflagration. 2. In some insidious way, the glib salesman played upon my repressed desires and sold me a gaudy sports car. 3. You can be sure the candidate will allude to the moribund state of our economy and offer his panacea. 4. A potpourri of today's musical hits sounds more like cacophony than harmony. 5. His levity at such a serious moment denotes a lack of feeling.